That's pretty cool. And look how high they can reach with their mouth.
Oh, yeah.
That's
well, incredible. And you see, if you look through the forest, you'll see that line. Yeah, that's about as high as an elk can reach.
Wow. Another cool thing about aspen trees is if you take it and rub it, you'll see there's a white powder right here. And the Native Americans actually used to use this as a sunscreen on their body, rub it all over their body to protect them during the summer months.
Can't go wrong there.
Pretty cool. Let's keep rolling.